We're at Culver's, and if you know the tea on that, because I used to work there, we're just hungry.
I'm sorry, I forgot to hand you these.
Oh, y'all you're all off. Good. Thank
I'm
you.
I'm learning drivers, so I apologize.
You're good.
Thank you.
You
thank you so have much. You too. I'm like talking. This shit is so.
It's winter.
It's winter because
it's summer and
like,
winter.
It's 61 degrees out today, and it's January 8th, 2019. Bitches. Yeah. And
New Year. It's New Year, same me.
Beautiful outside. I'm trying to drive. I got it.
It's only because you're zooming forward.
What'd you get out yesterday?
My wisdom teeth.
Rip.
It was great. They put the injection in my or the IV in my arm. Okay, it should be about 10 seconds before you're out. And I was like, what? And they were like, yeah, because they put you under. But I didn't expect it to be that fast. And so I was like, oh my gosh, I'm gonna count to 10. It's not gonna be that fast. And I literally started going 1, 2, and I can't remember. So that was how yesterday went. And I woke up being like, what the? It's already over. But I've only eaten ice cream, scrambled eggs, and today I had my first bread.
I had dental surgery when I was in fourth grade. And that, I had to get a bunch of teeth extracted and crazy stuff. And I I don't know. For some reason my mom just forgot that I needed to go to the dentist. I was the first child. So you know, there's mistakes. Mistakes were made. But you live and you learn and you have two more kids to make it right. My teeth were a little bit raunchy when I was young. So I had to get dental surgery, but I was petrified of the dentist. I had the biggest fear, would make myself sick over it. It was bad. And when I had to get my surgery, they wanted to put the laughing gas on. And you know, I'm 10 at the time, and you'd think maybe they would have a little more control. No, I fought them no other. I wouldn't let them put the laughing gas on me. So then they're talking, and then all of a sudden I get this shot in my arm. And it's the shot they give people that won't take the laughing gas, right?
Yeah.
This shot is it's a tranquilizer. Second, I screamed because out of nowhere, they just stabbed me with a needle. I'm okay.
Oh, I love that.
And then I remember
slumping
down in the chair, and my mom's laughing because I'm obviously, you know, chilling, mellowed out. She's trying to get me to talk to her.
You're one of your dentists. And then being a dumb dentist and her being it says here, you can't take.
My favorite, I have a really small mouth. I have to still use the kid's size x-ray even when I go get a cavity filled. It has to be the child size mouth, guard's mouth, you know, all that fun stuff. So I'm getting a checkup, and on my chart it even says patient has bad gag reflex, small mouth. So this lady reads the chart to me, and I'm first of all, whatever. They've never done that to me, so I was what? Am I supposed to know that you guys write about me? Anyways. Mm-hmm. And then she's I don't see how that's possible. I think we can use the normal ones. And I'm bitch. I literally said, I was it's not gonna work, but you can try. And then she tries to force it in my mouth, and I'm this is not consent. And it's just not working. And then she's huh. And then the big dentist walks in, the guy that owns the practice, and he's hey, what's going on? And he goes, you can't, it's not going to work. And she looked dumb in front of her boss, which I thought was hilarious. But she was cool, she was nice, we had a good conversation, good laugh about it.
Well, today,
We're on an adventure today, everybody.
We are going to go prom dress shopping.
For me.
So good.
Will there be tears?
She's going to be strutting. Maybe.
Chloe's gonna be there for support. All they do until it's last. Drives they're on crack. It's been 20 minutes. Have you ever seen that video, the hot pickle?
Mm-hmm.
Where she goes, it slaps. Can you get that open?
Have you ever opened a fry and eating the inside, because that's what I'm doing right now.
This car's so low to the ground.
Okay, so now
prom season,
4,000 dresses in stock.